98% sure my skin cannot do this.
Anywhere with you feels right. Anywhere with you feels like passing train, passing train. We don't need a fancy town.
Hey guys, my name is Michaela and I'm back with another YouTube video. And today I will be doing wearing masks. Wearing face masks for a whole week. So I have 14 face masks. Well, mostly they're my sister's. I only have like one or two. But it don't matter. It don't matter. It don't matter. Because we're going to still wear them. Comment down below if you see heart face. Favorite color is blue. And follow both of us on our socials. She kind of doesn't want to be in the video, but I don't know if she will or not. So if y'all see her, y'all see my sister or whatever. But yeah, that's today's intro. So basically, we're gonna wear face masks every day, 7 days a week. So I'm gonna insert a clip of all the face masks and the B-roll of it and all that good stuff. Add some little aesthetic music with it. It's gonna be cute. It's gonna be cute. But anyway, so let's go.
I was hanging with you and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you. I didn't want to believe my feelings for you. I didn't want to believe that I could lose you. If I told you just how I felt. Been dancing for so long under the stars. I feel that the grass will cut through my skin. All the pills we take have seemed to prolong our existence, but I don't feel alright. I would rather be alone than have you. Every time I speak, I feel myself fall. Do you wish to find the truth in my lies? Sorry, darling, there's no truth there. No.
My girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my girl, my girl, my girl, my girl. You will be my world, my world, my world, my world. You will be.
On a bright home, I can get there with my eyes closed. Exactly 34 minutes after I pull out your driveway, you dial my phone. Your paper cover rock, a scripture cover Peter. Yeah, I'm cutting all my locks and I'm changing my demeanor. No, no.
Thank you. trying to find. I'm so lost in you and all that you do. Hey, and here we go. I never really know why. I'm just trying to take it slow, see where it goes. Cause you know that you never really know. Even though I can feel it in my soul, but you never know why. And here we go. I never really know why. I can't let it go, but you give me so much hope. So I gotta keep you close. Yeah, you're giving me the most. And I never know. No, I never know why. All the silly things we hide, just to keep our peace of mind. No one ever know, no one ever know, no one ever know why. Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my heart is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if that was coming for you, I'd give my life for you.
Oh, it's the second day. Tuesday. I'm just gonna go out the shower for a while. My sister did her mask without me. Talk about something. So today, new pimples, so what did that mask do?
But I guess I'm too attached to my own pride to let you know that all these words mean nothing. I've always been this silent. Words just seven, six, no, I would never call it love. But love. Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings and I don't know. If this is empathy, I feel just hold on. Remember why you said this was the last time.
Ourselves outside for a while. I can't even lie, I was shaking. Yeah, I made it to my bed, yeah. And put on a movie, but I've not done this. I have
done this for a while. Those are dry face feels like. So now I'm gonna apply.
so I might as well.
was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't.
So you guys, I kind of have to end the challenge because my skin is getting bad doing this, and that's not really good because we're supposed to have clear skin out here in these streets. So I'm going to the store today to get cleaning stuff to finish fixing my skin. I did fail, but I'm really sad about it, but I have to take care of my skin. So I have to end the challenge early. I didn't finish the last 3 days. Teardrop, or is it the last two? I can't remember right now. You guys will see, but I'm so sorry. Hopefully when I get my skin better, I can do it better than that. Cause I'm 98% sure my skin cannot do a skin mask every single day. But if you know your skin can do this, I definitely try you to try this challenge out. It's quite relaxing, besides the fact that I kept breaking out, but that's that. So thank you for watching. I'm so sorry I couldn't complete the challenge. Do like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video if you know someone who has really good skin or really bad skin. Either way, that's that. Bye.